In the last episode,
this of ship of the moon finally. Oh, hello, beautiful. That's a huge spider.
And so it continues.
Larry, the symbol of the plains. Okay. I'm gonna put the stone, the moon one. Where do I go from here then? I mean, oh, hello. I did not take here. I did.
another vision?
No, just meditation. As truth bearer, I am deeply connected to Nagakaporos. Her will is my will, and I embrace the motion of my destiny. But my duties can be overwhelming. Sometimes a moment's rest is all I need.
Then perhaps a story is in order. Has Brom told you of the time he battled the fire-breathing drake deep below the Winterspike Mountains? Its fire bore through the frost, carving great rivers in the ice.
Do you have a story for every occasion?
What can I say? Brom has had many adventures.
Go on then. I'm listening.
It happened during the year-long blizzard. Brom had just diverted an avalanche away from a small fishing village.
Dare set foot in my temple?
This temple belongs to the Great Mother Serpent, and no other. Leave or be removed.
Ha! Your goddess abandoned this place. You should have done the same. Now I will repay your insolence with terrible cruelty.
Strength.
tell me, what has happened here?
Zaktar, the Force One, corrupted this temple. Her defeat has given us clarity. But it was not she who disturbed our slumber. It was a man. Look and see him. He knew our Buru ways. He took the heart of his temple.
Gangplank, why would he steal from the temple?
After the temple was breached, our spirits gathered. The False One seized the advantage, preying on our confusion and drawing many to her side.
Rest now, ancestor.
Yes. Thanks to you, we will return to the Mother Serpent's hearth. But heed my warning. We sense a great harrowing to come. Trust in the Mother Serpent. Only she can push back the mist.
Who is this man? Gangplank.
He was an old friend. The former River King of Boonswood. Sarah Fortune fought him for control of the city. She believed he was dead. I did not expect to find him here. And if he brought back the Black Mist to Grey Harbor, has allied himself with the Shadow Isles, I fear for dark days to come.
Sounds to me like we've got a shared interest in the Shadow Isles. What's our next step?
Go on ahead. I need a moment to pray. Goddess, how can this be? Why would Gangplank do this?
Truth-bearer, your unease pulls me from the Mother Serpent's heart. Why do you struggle?
I fear I have brought a great darkness upon Gangplank.
Gangplank, why does this man bring you such dread?
Once I had loved him. He lived among my people, embraced our way of life. That was many years ago. Still, as I watched his ship burn, some part of me mourned. The Buru found him, barely alive, and brought him to me. He begged the Buru to help him take back Bilgewater. But my goddess believes mortals must fight for their own desires. He was only a sad shell of the man I once knew. So desperate, so weak. I tested him, sure that he would fail. But the Mother Serpent's wills were always clear. The goddess found him worthy. She must have seen something in him that I could not. I gave him what he wanted, sent him on his way to chase his destiny. I must tell Sarah that Gangplank is alive. But for the sake of peace in Bilgewater, she cannot know the whole truth. Not yet. I hope I am making the right choice.